Everyone, I have some ghostly news. It's a scary sleepover.